started in this conversation.
Podcast night at the local pizza shop.
You're an entrepreneur. What's your elevator pitch?
The group Startup Milwaukee is looking to reach a new audience and always looking to bring top tech talent to the city. Matt Cordio is the group's founder and has been lobbying hard to ensure cities like Milwaukee can regulate and allow electric scooters.
There are a lot of top tier cities that have e-scooters, e-bikes available for rental. And so bringing that here to Milwaukee is critical as we look to kind of, you know, establish ourselves as a tech hub.
State lawmakers are a step closer to legalizing e-scooters statewide and giving cities the power to make their own rules.
Did you ride them last summer?
Yeah. I did ride them.
What do you think?
They're pretty cool. They go pretty fast.
A messy rollout and lawsuit sidelined scooters in Milwaukee last summer. Aldermen called them illegal and classified them as motor vehicles that needed to be titled or regulated. Now city officials tell 12 News they're ready to launch a pilot program with companies like Bird once the state seals the deal.
Just as long as it's organized and they're not laying everywhere and, you know, people aren't getting hurt by them.
In recent filings with the state, the city wrote, "We want the scooters to operate and provide another transportation option for our residents and visitors."
They were all over the place, but I didn't mind. It brought a lot of people down to the lake. I thought it was great.
That's Matt Smith reporting. The assembly still has to pass the bill and the governor would have to sign it. Then the pilot program could begin and each company like Bird and Lime would need to go through an approval process.